Everybody, this is Daniel with Be Accessible. Today I'm going to show you how to add alt text to your Facebook and Instagram posts. So if you have a visually impaired follower, they can easily follow along with your posts. So anyway, let's get started, shall we?
Facebook, back.
Okay, so now we're in Facebook. Now we're in the post where we added the photo of the snow-covered mountain. Okay, so first thing we're going to do is
photo. Image making.
Get into the post and double tap on the photo, which we're doing right now.
Photo,
and
image make.
Now we're going to look for the more option.
Close, tag friends, add location, more, button.
So let's double tap on more.
Alert, delete photo, button.
So let's go to
make cover photo, button.
Alt text.
Save, copy photo, share, button. Send in message, edit privacy, edit caption, edit alt text, button.
Rather, it says edit alt text. So let's go ahead and double tap on that.
Cancel button.
Okay, perfect.
Change alt text heading.
So you're gonna get change alt text.
Save. The automatically image may contain sky, mountain, nature, and outdoor.
So automatically it tries to suggest what it may be using Facebook's AI stuff, but we're gonna go ahead and go and override its alt text.
Add alternative text at disk. Override generated alt text button.
There it is. Override alt text button. So let's go ahead and double tap on that.
Oh, text field is editing. Insertion point at start.
So now
use the rotor to
add. So now let's add our own alt text. So let's put
space cap V U I E W space view I S space is O C F space of S B space N O E W space snow C O space V E R E D space covered M O U N Y T A I space B N.
Okay, so now we're gonna go hit the
save button
up on top, and that's what it's gonna do. It's gonna save it.
Save photo image may contain photo image Instagram back.
Okay, so we're gonna be in our Instagram part where we write our post, and here you could put your caption, you could share it to Facebook, Twitter, whatever it may be. We're actually looking for advanced settings, so that's going to be towards the bottom if you're using a screen reader like VoiceOver, like we are today.
Advanced settings button.
So let's tap on advanced settings.
Advanced settings.
And what we're going to do here is we're going to go by headings until we hear accessibility.
Headings.
So
comments. Branded. Brand ad preferences. Accessibility. Heading not found.
Accessibility. And now we're going to swipe to the right once.
Write alt text button.
And we're going to double tap on write alt text. So let's go ahead and do that.
Cancel button.
All right. So now swipe right.
Alt text. Heading. Done. Button. Write alt text. Write alt text. Text field. Double tap to edit. Use the rotor to access misspelled words.
So let's go ahead and write alt text for this photo.
Write alt text. Text field is editing. Write alt text. In space. Cap C. Cap V. I. Video. R. E. W. Space. View. J. U. I. S. Space. Is. O. C. F. Space. Of. S. Space. B. N. O. W. Snow. C. O. V. E. T. R. E. D. Space. Covered. M. O. U. N. Mao. Misspelled. Delete. Space. N. T. A. I. N. Space. Mountain.
Okay, so now our text reads. Alt text reads. View is of alt. Of, I'm sorry. View is of snow covered mountain. So now let's go ahead and save that.
View is of snow. Done. Button.
We're going to hit the done button on the right side. Top right side.
Write alt text button.
Okay, so now that we're done.
Back button.
You hit the back button top left.
Advanced settings button. Write a caption.
And now we're back on our splash screen where we can add a caption, add to Facebook, Twitter, whatever. And you're going to hit share and send it off to wherever it's going to go. So that's how you add alt text to Instagram.
Control center, airplane, flashlight, selected.
Hi there, and thanks for watching the video, and thanks for making it to the end. If you want to learn more on how to make your website more accessible, go ahead and visit www.beaccessible.com. Anyway, that's a wrap for me. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye, guys.